Welcome to Toyota Northwest Edmonton. Today we're going to show you how to boost the battery in your new 4Runner. First, locate the battery under the hood. Then we're going to remove the cap from the positive side. Then you can take the negative to the negative and the positive to the positive. Now all that's left is to start the vehicle.